Hey guys, Kyoto School, we see Itadori and Jujutsu Kaisen. We see his lady flying lashes and ridge. We see the muscular guy, the Hulk on the crew. Same thing, pissed off. He's telling his crewmate, don't get involved. And then he uses a special move to break the crew apart. This lady shooting him. Itadori has blood in his face. This lady has sword. Pretty much, Itadori is being jumped. And we see them with sword, with knives, with freaking Iron Man outfit, robotic. They were trying to jump in, they were trying to kill him. But, you know, Toby was going to get the way out of it, no game involved. Anyway, what you think about art style? Subscribe, I'll see you in the next video. Keenan, bye.